Hi, subscribe to my channel for more videos. Also press the bell button so that you never miss any update from me. Also do not forget to like, comment and share with your friends.
Namaskar, Namaste and hello to everybody out there. Welcome back to my channel Bewidshree and I am Shyamasree. And I will be reviewing these products which has come from India. So let's get started. Friend Oli have got these. She wanted me to do the reviews for you guys. So sweet of her. These were quite, this is who, if you don't know who this girl is, I know, I'm sure you all know, but still, she is a famous YouTuber, Shreya Jain, from India, from Delhi. She did a collaboration with YBP, it's a brand, and they came out with these color cream lips plus cheeks plus eyes. They say that it can be used on lips, cheeks and eyes, and today I will be reviewing these. So I'll test this out. So there are two shades, the goddess and the mermaid. The goddess is a golden color and mermaid is pink color. So this comes in, so first let's talk about the packaging. This comes in a cardboard packaging and behind this it's written the mermaid, YVP the mermaid, paraben free, which is good, talc free, rose extract, vitamin E for external use only, blah blah. And this cost rupees 1200 each. But I think there are four shades if I'm not wrong, if you order those four, you get some discount. So you can check on YBP. Very pretty. And this has got lot of products. And as Shreya was showing it, the use and everything, it requires very little and it's very pigmented. So I will check this out, how this works. And I will take out the golden as well, the golden one. The weight is 14 gram. I have done my base makeup, so I will use this pink color on my lips, on my cheeks and on my eyelids. So first I'll use it as a blush. So I'll take it on the back of my hand. I just took this much, okay, and see so pigmented it is. Just place it and oh my god, it's too very much pigmented. And this gives little dewy finish which looks very natural. So during the daytime you can use, and also during the winters it's very good. The rest on my, I will apply it on my eyelids. Has got very creamy creamy texture, so I don't know how it will, whether it gets dries or not. I'll just test it out because this is very, this is a first impression. I never used this and it's not available here in Sweden, so yeah, no question of using it. But the best thing is this will go long way. Though it is 1200, but then very little goes a long way, so that's a huge point, you know, for those who don't want to buy stuff, so don't who are not, you know, all time buyer, makeup buyer, so for them it's good. Paisa vasool, worth every penny, and they can use it in three ways. So let's see whether this dries up or not. And now I will apply it on my lips. How much pigmentation you want, so it depends on you. It's a very pretty pink purple undertone color, pink color. So let me see whether it dries out. when it dries out. Okay, and now I will apply this as a highlighter. I took this much. It's like cream highlighter, you know, it's very good during the winters. So you can see how it looks now.
Wow!
This is amazing. I'll just apply more, little bit more. I have not yet applied here, but I have applied here. It's getting dried up. It's very nice, subtle highlighter, guys. You can use it during the daytime. It's really very nice. I'll show you the swatch on the hand. This is the goddess. This is the mermaid. I somehow feel that I blended too much, so now I have reapplied. Yeah, it's pretty good. I just want to see whether this stays or not. I really like this. I really do. I mean, amazing. And the best part is, as I was telling you, this will go a long, long, long way. I mean, see, with this you can do your eyes, lips and your blush. So worth every penny. What if I put this highlighter right on this, on my lids? Just on the center to give it a pop. My lips is like, this is not too matte. It's very comfortable matte, I would say. It's very comfortable. It has got a very creamy feeling. It's not too drying. It's very comfortable. And on eyes, it's like good. It has not creased yet. I'll just check out with you guys again after some time, after a few hours is gone. Let's see how it works. Till now I just love this. This is very, and this color will suit almost all the Indian skin tones. And goddess is simply great, a very subtle, and you can, I think you can build it up as well. It's the best cream highlighter. My skin little bit feels sticky. I mean, that's because of the cream. So I think if I have oily skin, I would say you should avoid cream based products. Those who have normal to dry skin, they can obviously use, and those who have dry skin completely, then you can use this. This is like, oh my god, I just can't get over with this. I can't I'm just keeping on looking at my camera. Though it's a little bit pricey, but then worth it. So the expiry date is 2 years, so you can use it 2 years. I mean, it's, you just need a little bit and you are done. I'll just again come after a few hours. So now it is 5:10 p.m. here, and I'll check in with you guys after 1 hour or so, or 2 hours or so. I'll just see how it stays. Hi, so it's 7:25 now. You can see lipstick is there. I had tea in between and also biscuit, so, but I did not have any heavy meal, but it did little bit transfer on the cup. I will attach the picture. It is, it's completely dry, so it's now transfer proof. A little bit, there is little bit here, if you can see. When it's dry, it's kind of transfer proof, but when I was having tea around 1 hour after, so there was transfer on the cup. As you can see, it has creased. It has settled on my on the eyelid. Since it's little bit creamy, I think that is why. And also I did not set it like with powder or something on my eyelid, so I think maybe for that reason, because I wanted to test it out. So I think if you put concealer on the eyelids and then set it with powder, I think it will stay for a longer time and it will not crease that much, I believe so. And rest, I will show you the picture how the highlighter looks like in sunlight. So I will attach that picture as well. Overall, I really love these two products. So it's a thumbs up from my side. If a product does multitasking, for me it is very good. So maybe if you are traveling somewhere, you don't want to carry too much of stuff, so you can just take one product and then you can do your lips, blush and eyeshadow. So you can carry this totally. I just loved it, and thank you once again Oli for giving me the opportunity to review this. I hope my viewers will find it helpful. You can follow my Oli's channel as well. It's the name is Tuber and Life. In the description box I will give her channels the link as well. She does the wonderful vlogs, do check it. That's all for today. I will see you next Tuesday with another video. Till then, stay happy, stay well, and do not forget the three L's of my life: leave and let leave, love and share the love, and laugh make others laugh.